guys. Welcome back. So, if you like to see, please like and subscribe to this channel. Let's get back to it.
Alright, so I think we're gonna start. There's an opening over here, there's an opening over here. So, we're gonna try to do this one. First of all, we're gonna take a quick shot.
He's unbelievable. While we were holding our strategy meeting, he snuck off right into the demon's midst. Right after lecturing me on the need for caution.
By the time we arrived, Xiangyang was already infested by a horde of demons. Let's hurry. I worry for my father's safety. This will dampen the enemy's vigor significantly.
Thank you. Yes, that's definitely progression.
Your words instill a power within me, stronger than any war drum could. I think there might be treasure hidden in the area.
Good. I'm sure you'll make good use of it.
Thank you.
Your words instill a power within me, stronger than any war drum could. Show you the strength of the Swin bloodline.
For it.
So before I head in there, I'm gonna left scatter go back. Find his guys. But looks like we are in a past that's at SL group. We just gotta figure out where that point is. Have y'all coming over with me for a couple more.
One day, Dad will have no choice but to take me seriously. Next time you need a helping hand, I'll be there.
Fall back! It's too dangerous here!
So I'm gonna look around real quick just to see what's up in the room. Maybe you guys are in this office, so I'm gonna jump just for a minute to see if you're around again. So I'll be back in a second. So I found the area. That's it. It's right there.
Thank you.
split. Tried to go up there the first time. That makes sense though. Currently 65.
Well, Tiger Sun Jian, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun, he's...
Father. Is that you? Father! Come to your senses!
Sorry, Dad.
You know I never hold back.
Hurry!
city's evil.
So he's not like a hard boss to fight, but
this.
That was scary.
Jian!
Father!
This is what happens to those who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that liar Taoist's severed head.
Has been elsewhere. You have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad! Father!
It's Hong Jing. She's infiltrated Dong Zhuo's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?
Yeah, gotta go there now. I don't know where that is. Yeah, so if I remember, a lot of people stopped playing this game like halfway through. Not even like halfway through. Some people just stopped on the first boss and decided not to touch it again. I know that the guy with the horse, like a few episodes ago, I know a lot of people stopped on him too. Like, a lot of people just can't get past him. So that's why you see on a lot of like the rare achievement things. Maybe at this point, if you're watching it maybe years down the line, it might be a little different. But for now, yeah, I'm one of the very few to get past these bosses.
Thank you.
able to be undercover.
A wonderful display. Tell me your name.
Diao Chan.
Is that our girl? Okay. Well, before we do that,
This is where my master lives. Zuozi is his name. He also serves as the chief of the... In the autumn, I often got scolded. Truly, it is it perhaps...
You know what? I feel like I'm, No, this might go a little bit longer, but I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So just focus straight on, start straight at the tiger's final banquet. So let's do the tiger's focus right now. I think we just got to fight one person. So this should be like real quick. Then we'll be right back at the damn. Be right back at the village. You know, what I was hoping though is that one of these areas that we like taking over and building like morale for, I thought one of these was going to be like the base instead of like the village. But this is okay too.
I shall fight as well. I trust you will support me, Eagle. Understood.
Sterner stuff.
Okay, so right now I'm doing that previous mission and then the last video where I got about the AIs. And I kind of found the way. So basically what you do is you respect everything to the wood and you get the barb lightning day, right?
Now allow me!
I screwed up, huh? Curses! I'm already feeling my energy wane.
So just put everything into wood. I did earth, so I could
Even working together, we servants of the Swen family lacked the might to best you. I now see why General Swen and Young Master hold you in such high regard.
You know what? Instead of making this like a whole new video, I know I did like an intro and an introduction and stuff, but I'm gonna just put this onto the last video, so it'll be about 45 minutes. Maybe 45, yeah, about 45 minutes. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But anyway, so I'm gonna end it here. So if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and see you guys in the next one. Later.